Last time on Metro.
What is that? Well, oh, sugar! What the hell are you fighting?
Life was never easy in the tunnels. But it was our home. There was comfort in its routines, in seeing the same people day after day. But since the mutant attacks had escalated, fear ruled the station. I had just turned 20.
Oh.
And could never have imagined what would follow on the morning that my stepfather's friend, Hunter, arrived at the barricade.
Oh, shit. What happened to the character I just was, though? I would like to see the outcome of that. Did I actually get killed, or did I manage to survive? I want answers, and I want him now.
Artyom, awake at last, I see. Hunter's on his way in. He should have news from the other stations. Come on.
Okay. So I'm playing as that guy just spoke then. I have a guitar! I can play it! Only once. Oh, I know. Can't just jam out all day. I don't need to be dealing with all this mutants and... Oh, a safe. Oh, it's a radio. Get sweet tunes. Come in. Get out of here. I need to save my electricity.
Let's go, Artyom.
Where are we going? Alright, I'm at it. Can't jump. What's going on here? Hello, old man.
The station can't survive much longer if these attacks don't stop. We must do something.
Ah, so disgusting. Look how rusty it all is. People use that sink or what? Is it like water in this thing? Is there a hole in the bottom? What's going on?
See what Hunter says.
Yes, let's. I have not, lady.
Hello, Artyom.
Hello.
Another patrol was attacked last night.
Holy.
The hospital's full.
Oh my goodness. Anything I could do? Is that all? All right. Thanks for the update.
What?
I'll do what I can, people. I will bring victory to us all.
I hope he's alive. Oh, that's you.
What?
Doctor hasn't said anything.
Is there anything in here?
Come on, Alex.
Hello, Artyom.
Hey, how's it going, man? Fantastic. Everyone's so friendly to me.
How are the wounded?
Oh my goodness, what's going on? Let me in.
God, when will this ever end?
Oh, shit. I think this guy might be dead. I mean, I'm no doctor, but I'm pretty sure the organs should be inside the body. Oh, where'd you go? Oh, hello. I'll take this. Where the hell are we going, man?
I can't reach.
Oh, shit. Oh, that was scary. What's going on here?
Who could that be?
Maybe it's a demon. How can you be so certain? I don't believe it. I'm gonna hide behind you. You got a gun. I ain't got nothing. I came unprepared. Let me back out. Oh, it is a person. It's fine. Hey, what's up, man?
Welcome to exhibition.
Love the outfit. Ooh, what'd you bring me? Is it sweets?
Thanks.
I love sweets.
Not closer, kid.
What's in the box? What's in the box?
Good to see you, Alex. Hello, Artyom.
Hello!
So, Hunter.
Hey.
What's happening in the outside world these days?
Are you saying that?
Not much.
Oh, fuck, where'd you go?
What I hear is about
hey. I want to be involved.
Infesting your tunnels.
Oh, yeah? Does it make you feel uncomfortable, me being this close to you? Nope.
Artyom.
Yes.
I met a trader selling old postcards in New York City.
Oh, yeah?
I thought of your wall.
Oh, thank you. Can I see it? Where'd you put it? You throw it on the ground? I could have gone on the fire.
This is something else.
And where'd it go?
Something much worse. Dark ones.
Yes.
Well, Whatever in hell they are, my order has a motto. If it's hostile, you kill it.
If it bleeds, we can kill it. Above?
Just what we need. There are wounded here just behind the wall.
Gideon, take your group to the tunnels.
Alex, Hunter, we must stay here and defend the hall.
Where? Fuck. Weapon. Handgun, pistol. Water pistol, anything would do. Oh, there we go. I think I got something. Ah, there we go. I got a revolver. This will do for now. Alright, I got my sights on one. Oh, there she is. I come from that. Why don't we just fucking... Ba-doo, ba-doo, ba-doo. Let's fucking stab him. Alright, I got him, guys. He's dead. What are we shooting at? You got way too eager. I gotta reload. Wait yourself. Calm your tits. Alright, he's dead. He's gonna be dead. You're next. Reload. Man, you guys suck. Look at that one-shot kill. I'm the real badass in this company. Ah! What the fuck? Oh man, they're everywhere. Now reload. Hold on. Give me an automatic. That's what I need. What happened to the other guys that were in here? Alright, get down the floor. He's killing me. Help me, Hunter, help me. Don't run away. Juju protection.
Are you alright?
Yeah. That's the best shot out of.
He's a dead-eye shot, this one.
Pew! You know it.
No dark ones here. Just the usual tunnel trash.
Even when you don't see
them. What's in the box? Oh, I can jump.
That's their weapon.
I have no legs.
The new solaces run through the tunnels like rats. The dark ones are not simple mutants. They're homo novus, the next step in evolution.
No.
You've heard about survival of the fittest?
Yep.
Guess what?
What?
We lost.
Ah, shit.
What's happened to you, Alex? You can go like lambs to the slaughter. I'll hang on to whatever life I got with teeth and claws.
Yeah.
And I'll take more than a few of your homo novus with me to hell.
You think you're some old movie cowboy? Have a look, Harper. 10 soldiers trained in combat. Bodies broken. Their minds gone.
The dark ones. They destroyed the outer guard post.
What? Man, we're getting our asses handed to us right now. So they just came, beat a load of punks, beat a load of punks up, and then left. Well, that guy over there on my right seems alright. He's just in the fetal position.
The devil knows what's happening out there, beyond your perimeter. I must go recon the situation.
Alright.
Listen carefully, Atom. If I'm not back here by morning, you must get to police station and find a man named Miller. Tell him what's happened to me, and what's stirring in the northern tunnels. Show this to Miller, so he knows I've sent you. I trust everything to you, Atom. Don't let me down.
I'll do what I can.
If we are to survive, this threat must be eliminated, no matter the cost. Eliminated.
Of course. That's a pretty cool tag. I like doing a little pitch around it.
I'm trapped. Hey! Yes! Alright. Alright, what weapon we got here? Shotgun, that'll do. Give me the fucking money.